I just don't know what to do now.